it's down that way. Ugh, this place makes me nauseous. An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy? See the hells keep up with me now.
Burn the dress. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer, not into him.
Thank you.
protecting itself. We need to hit it harder to break that shield. What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Checkers or anything, did you?
Any active duty security?
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching for
Philip. Oh shit, I forgot the first week. He's been there for a day. I forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on.
Like,
he has to be back off TV. He said he's going to
get him out there. He said he gave up somewhere.
Yeah, I've got another one. There, done. Door open. I can't sleep. The first thing you're about. I've got to see if you got something to watch. 20% people have been
done. I'll figure something out. I'll figure out these things.
Being pretty good with all guys isn't standard of secret
man. He doesn't know us very well. I'll see you later.
I'll be here. I'll always.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, Jesse? The bridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me.
Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get.
Poor Philip. Maybe left for you. But if you're here, then who's on the fridge?
The fridge is gone now. I take care of it.
You don't just take care of all the plans. What'd you do?
I touched it. I'm on the outer plane. This thing was in there. This huge, ugly guy was friendly.
We didn't work from the outside. It was something that's rich. It's something that's rich. It's more robust. It's power. If this thing is like all the then it's great powerful. It's a bad idea.
Do you think that thing is what I
look? Must have been. Then I'll find a dangerous place. But it's just sort of all the items for IRL. This coffee thing for left, right, and center. Here, start these. I'll see if there's anything going on.
My life has got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
That must be one of the missing altered items.
Thank you.
expect Altered Item to worry about.
Visits in my exhibits or something out there.
Literally.
I have a list of items.
Awesome. Wow, you got a gift, man. But those weren't all the items missing from the panel. They supposed to make messes. We've got several more containers.
How many?
Just
a couple.
Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate you. I'm really just super.
I'll see you later, sir.
I'll be here. I go.
got to be an altered item. I never did like flamingos. Too pink. God, the only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. No more mannequins. Disappearing ducks. Great. This must be one of Langston's altered items. Quacking.
I'm worried about Alfred.
Everyone's running this in the back of the town, safe and sound.
That's a lot of my mind. Missing all items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did he get control?
The flamingo will be the occupants that first did. That same creature was there.
I was thinking of the UNT reports, and multiple items have been displaying much more behavior in the last few weeks. There's some connection there, but I don't think I'm my favorite.
I'm sorry to keep
going. If I have any more, I might sound new. Just a call.
I guess this is my life now.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be...
Oh my God, did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code?
Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy.
I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. No, nothing, no, just...
I should find. saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. And somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
Why'd they keep an altered item here? What do these shutters do? What a weird way to lock something up. Fish? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good. Someone's in there.
Hurry, Nano, Monsieur. Whoa.
Not if he says hurry, have you?
That's not good. That better be all of them. That explains why they locked this mirror up. I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. This is gone. It's dealt with. Small talk was never really my strong suit. At least they can't talk back. Small talk was never really my strong suit. At least they can't talk back. That's all of them. But I kind of wish there were more. They're good. Again, Mr. Clog, you've really let yourself go. should go down there to clear out the rest of it. I sincerely hope we never meet again. This is what being a janitor is all about. I suppose the janitor's assistant does need proper janitor attire.
Is under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first.
Excuse me? Are you lost? Do you normally barge into people's private work? I'm sure it is.
We dark.
Leech did the trick.
should requisition another fluorescent. Looks like a good one. Gross. Underhill is gonna owe me for this. One of Underhill's samples. Found one. This looks like a good one. That's all five samples. I should get these back to Underhill.
You look like a woman with mold for me.
Found all five. But
no need to hurry back.
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
I need to stop being surprised by all the weird
shout without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
Thank you.
when the Atreus flew this down. You helped me look out in this power right-hand side. You. I think that's the last one. I should let Underhill know.
Concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision. Sounds like there's a man down. I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz. Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We're running away. We followed down the glass.
The glass.
The threshold. The bureau sealed up. His back is all glass. We followed the ultimate inside, but the way was acting. We were ready. Me and Wells were the ones that made the most awkward. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go for you. But first, you need to get your medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get out of there. I'll be fine. Really. Rube can pass me later.
Fine. I'll get back for you.
I can't do my help, so. Just use the most awkward there to get you in the glass. Sorry. The threshold.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
It was the Garwoods. Like, I said that to the others. They should
shut up, too. You tried. That's enough. Poor Wells, you're out now. How do
we
get out here?
We should get back to the threshold. We can look for the survivors
and go. Whatever. Which way?
Just follow the way. Let's go.
Look for the clocks.
This should be my house, then. Fortunately, I've got some of the clocks already. Now the officers have abandoned this clock. I'll leave them.
I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Is that? Had such a hard time with that one.
Do you remember Mr. Tomasi, the head of communications? The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment near the turntable.
I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the his babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different his corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Please, Emily. Not even... Bureau should start looking for a new head of communications. I think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video or found it helpful, please consider supporting me over on Patreon. This will allow me to get more games and produce more videos. Thanks ever so much for the support. Take care, guys.